Susan was hit on her motorcycle by a careless driver, could not work, bills piling up, but she did the smart thing. She called Action Law Offices. Now she is back doing what she loves with a quarter million in the bank. Action Law Offices, champions for injured people.